What's up, guys? Max here. How is it going? Today we are going to see how to pass the dreaded shit test. What do I mean when I say shit test? Well, put yourself in situation. You're there, you're talking to a girl, and at some point in the conversation, she's going to say something a little bit bitchy, something a little bit itchy, something a little bit scratchy, and you're going to feel touched, you're going to feel annoyed, you're going to be emotionally affected by what she said. Usually it's in those situations where you feel like, oh, what a bitch, why would she say that? It's basically any situation when she's going to give you shit for your behavior, for what you said, or what you just did. When she does that, that's actually good. It shows that she's interested in you, at least because she wants to figure out whether you're an attractive person who's able to deal with the shit test or not. When she does that, she's trying to figure out whether she's attracted to you or not. She's trying to figure out whether you're worth her time or not. It's not because she's a mean person and she hates you. She's doing that to assess whether she should pursue you or just drop it. It's very good because if you pass the test, she's going to see that you're not emotionally affected by what she said, and she's going to be therefore more attracted. Now, if you can't pass the test, well, she's going to lose a lot of attraction for you. What do we do? How do we pass the shit test? So there are three ways we want to be doing this. The first way is that you're going to ignore the fact that she said something that's a little bit bitchy. The second way is that you're going to exaggerate and amplify what she just said. So an example of agreeing and amplifying what she would say would be, for example, a girl who's telling you, oh, I'm never going home with you, you're not my type at all. You could, for example, say, oh, are you sure? I'm pretty much the type of every girl I meet so far. You will be like the first exception ever. You agree, you amplify, you exaggerate what she just said. You make it silly, you make it funny. The third way, you're going to misinterpret something she just said. For example, she will say something that would imply that you're not interesting, and you're going to fake hearing something that implies that you're actually very interesting. Again, it makes the situation fun. It shows you're not butthurt because of what she said, and it shows that actually you can reframe it. You can reframe it because you believe in yourself more than what she might believe. The point is that you're so sure of your frame, you're so sure of your reality, you're so sure of what you believe in, that her implying or saying that she's not interested in you can only be a joke. Alrighty, that's pretty much it for today. Leave a like, subscribe, and I will see you next time.